Hey, my name is Mark with Brandastic, and today we're going to be talking about how to get the most value from your pay-per-click conversions. Did you know that 86% of Google's revenue in 2018 came from the ads platform? So it's no coincidence that Google is getting broader with their targeting and suggestions. That's why, as an advertiser on their platform, it's important for you to get the most value out of your conversions. So here's three tips to make sure you're getting the most value out of your pay-per-click conversions. Tip number one, making sure you're choosing the right conversion event. Conversion events can be subjective. It's really up to you how you want to define what a conversion is. It can be a click, a scroll, or some sort of submission. That's why it's really important to know exactly what you want to target. That's why the conversion event should align with your marketing goals. Are you running a brand awareness campaign? Are you running a lead generation campaign? What is your goal for your conversion, and what is the value of that conversion? That being said, making sure your conversion is set up correctly is really important. Sometimes this might get a little technical, so don't be afraid to bring in a developer or someone who's well-versed in Google Tag Manager to make sure this is set up correctly for you. Tip number two, click attribution. Click attribution is essentially what gets credit for your sale. That's why it's important to know where users are in your marketing funnel. There are four major click attribution models that typically campaigns use. The first two are the first and last click attribution. These are attribution models that give all of the value of the sale to the first interaction with your campaign or the last interaction with your campaign. These are a little older attribution models, but they still get the job done. The next attribution model is the linear attribution model. This gives equal weight on every point a user has touched your campaign. The last attribution model is the decay attribution model. This is less used, and it's more so for campaigns that have short consideration cycles. How this works is essentially is a half-life. So the first interaction gets 100% of the value, the second in 7 days gets 50%, and so forth. Keep in mind though, there isn't one exact absolute correct attribution model for your campaign. It's whichever you're trying to track and is relevant to your product's life cycle. And the third tip is to track your successes and failures. Be sure to collect and analyze your conversion data. What made your lead successful? What made them not successful? Be sure to take insights from these data points. They're valuable insights to how users are interacting with your ads and your campaign as a whole. At the end of the day, you're spending money on Google's ad platform. That's why it's important to make sure you get the most value out of your ad dollars. If this video was helpful, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.